guided tours of House Alder's Royal Museum are closed until further notice. Scoot along and don't be a bother. Otherwise, you'll answer to security.
You want this head in a jar or not?
I most certainly do not. Get that disgusting thing out of my sight. I mean, really, what sort of buffoon brings a counterfeit head and expects payment? House Alder has already obtained the head of Darth Bandon, thank you very much. It was genetically authenticated by one of my conservators yesterday.
Not only are you an idiot, your people are incompetent.
How dare you! Cadreth? Cadreth, come here!
Yes, noble curator. How may I serve your impeccable rectitude?
Where is Neva? I want her to run the genetic authenticator on this head and prove it's a fake!
I haven't seen Neva since she authenticated the other head yesterday, noble curator. I sent a message to her holo, but she never replied.
Describe this Neva to me so I can end her miserable existence.
Oh, my stars, no. She's such a lovely young lady.
Cadreth, perform a genetic authentication on this head at once. Compare the results to the head we received yesterday.
I beg your patience, noble curator. This process will take some time. I'm afraid we have a slight problem. This head is a 100% genetic match for the Sith Lord Darth Bandon. I retested the head Neva verified yesterday, and it does not appear anywhere in the genetic authenticator's database.
Hand over my payment, you morons.
That poses something of a problem. We already gave it to the other man. Captain Skavik, this is Noble Curator Pima Ahoff speaking. I demand that you return the Arcanian hyperdrive at once. The head you bought it with is a counterfeit.
Sorry, Pimi. I have a strict no refunds policy. Hey, Captain. You're a little late to the party.
I'm coming to get you, Skavik.
Just give me a few minutes to clean up. I wasn't expecting company. Hope you don't mind, Pimi, but Neva's taking an early retirement. She's too gorgeous for life in a museum.
What? You menace! You corrupted that girl!
Wasn't that hard, trust me.
You won't have much use for women once me and Huey get done with you, Skavik.
You still got that giant vibra sword? What are you trying to compensate for, kid?
Corso doesn't have anything to prove.
Oh, forgive me, I didn't know you two had gotten so close. I wish I had a hollow of your face right now, Captain. That expression is just priceless. Have fun eating my vapor trails.
This is unthinkable. Skavik has committed a grievous affront to House Alder.
You people are a whole new level of hopeless.
Now really, this is no time for insults. Skavik received the Arcanian hyperdrive at the spaceport yesterday. If he's still there, he must not have finished installing it. Skavik cannot leave Alderaan without a functioning hyperdrive. Hurry, catch him before he escapes!
Waste any time, did you, Captain? Bet you ran quicker than a viractyl in hot sand. Not that it mattered.
How does he always manage to get away?
Yeah, sorry I can't be there in person, but my sweet little Neva is very sensitive to violence. Don't worry, though. My friends here will show you a good time.
This is a preview of what I'm gonna do to you, Skavik.
Hit it, man!
Shot in the galaxy, or those were some seriously unlucky mercenaries. I guess I'll erase this holo recording.
Anybody who works for you dies. Got it?
That's pretty hard on employee morale, you know that? Look, I hate to cut things short, but I got a swanky new hyperdrive to install. Love that Arcanian tech. Take good care of the rest of my stuff, Captain. I'll be coming for it soon.
Just found out what's happening. Sorry I'm late. The good news is, I tracked Skavik's ship to House Thule's spaceport. He must have gone there to finish installing that hyperdrive. There's still time to get him.
I'll fly us to that other spaceport in no time.
Throttle down, Captain. It's not that simple. The Empire controls House Thule. Skavik has landing clearance from the Imperials, but you'll have to sneak in on foot. Luckily, someone here owes me a big favor. I've arranged a meeting to sneak you inside that spaceport and get the hyperdrive.
What a perfect excuse to blow things up.
Careful, that spaceport is crawling with Imperials. My contact is at these coordinates. Oh, and there may be a way we can profit from this whole debacle. House Alda still wants the head. That pompous gasbag Pima Ahuf will probably pay anything to get it.
He'll pay me what I want, or I'll fry him.
Pima? I think all you'll have to do is threaten to muss his hair. You can close the deal with Pima at a safe zone on your way to meet my contact. Good luck.